Welcome to our program entitled Snowflakes. Hello, my name is Peter C. Nuttall, and today I want to have just a short discussion with you about snowflakes. You know, I was talking to groups of people, they were talking about racism. I was out in a restaurant and I heard people talking behind me, talking about snowflakes. And so after that I went home and I turned on the internet and I wanted to check up snowflakes. And I found out this is a new terminology, I guess, for white people called snowflakes, I guess, and it's a new form of racism. And I looked at that and I started laughing. And I thought, this is funny stuff. So if the white people are snowflakes, then what are the black people? Black flakes? What are the yellow people? Yellow flakes? Green flakes? Blue flakes? How about corn flakes? There is a problem. So, ladies and gentlemen, who's ever in the background, some psychiatrist nutbag in a university with his degrees, with his little whiskers and his puffy hair, coming up writing this rubbish and stuff to brainwash our children and all the people, shame on them. But I want to share something with you. They're nothing. They're lunatics. I feel very, very sorry for them. You know what? These people are dividing people all around the world. How are they dividing? By this, by that, by this. This person's no good. This religion's no good. You know, that's how we will never rise as a people upon this world. Because of the divisions on anything that some goofball will come up with, you will follow it, and now you're prejudice. And where does prejudice get you? It gets you hate. And what does hate get you? Death, because it's war and killing. Snowflakes, good luck to you. Chew, you want to die? Go eat some cornflakes made from GMO. Thank you very much.